interesting question that you bring up. You're asking if baboons are also fussy when it comes up. I mean, case in point here is that this well has got fresher water than the pan next to it, and the majority of the baboons are drinking from the well. So, you know, that probably makes my point clear. But you do see them drinking from puddles in the road, and they really are quite opportunistic when it comes down to that. So I don't think they'd be picky if they were thirsty. But definitely, I think it becomes an option. Absolutely better than drinking maybe your dirty water. And a man in Kuala. Young male impala, that. And I wonder if these impala are not shadowing these baboons in case they, you know, drop leaves off trees that are out of the reach of the impala, which they often do. So impala have learned how to feed with baboons, so that any leaves or fruit that the baboons just, you know, drop off, of course, will be quite messy eating that they then pick up off the ground. I wonder if these young male impala join the baboons for that reason. The weather, well, there's an impala using the latrine. So that's a ram impala.